Folks, as you all know, in every good psychedelic number, there's the part where it gets loud and the feedback comes in. And then there's the part where it gets soft and sensitive. And then there's a lot of echoplex stuff in the background. Because it's like the canyons of your mind, you understand, you know? All that deep, sensitive, teenage stuff. So, because this is a regular psychedelic number, we don't want to leave out any aspect of the necessary elements to make it a hit. Whenever somebody has a hit record, you know there's always one thing on the record that sticks out It's the part that everybody remembers, and that is called the hook of the record. And usually, it's the most obvious thing on the record. So, because this is a regular psychedelic number and we want it to be a hit, we're going to show you where the hook is so you won't forget it. Okay? Now this part here, this is the hook. Whenever you hear this part, your mind will drift back through the cosmos to the hook of the record. Thank you. thank you very much for coming to the concert tonight. We hope you enjoyed it. Ian Underwood on synthesizer, Bruce Fowler on trombone, Ruth Underwood on percussion, Jean-Luc Ponty on violin, Ralph Humphrey on drums, Tom Fowler on bass, George Duke on keyboard, and the Acme Duck Call. Thank you very much and good night. The Hook! We're going to play an old song for you now. We get a lot of requests for this song. Maybe not in Finland we don't, but in other places. That's right, brown shoes don't make it. Everybody ready? Dun, dun, dun. The new international language, ladies and gentlemen, DUN-DUN-DUN-DUN-DUN-DUN. And don't you forget it.